in interconnection networks is 2D array. In 2D array, there are n number of processes which are divided into m into m grid. Means m into n, that is two dimensions. M where m is n to the power 1 upon 2. That means the total number of processors will be divided into m grid, and each grid in row or column there will be n to the power 1 upon 2 processors. Now suppose we have n equals to 16, that is 16 number of processors, then value of m will be 4, that is 4 into 4 grid. We can do this formulation for any number of processors. In 2D network array, each processor is represented with P, J, K. This is the processor. Now, each processor will be connected to 4 or 2 other number of processors, that is P, J plus 1, comma K, P, J minus 1, comma K, P, J comma K plus 1, P, J comma K minus 1. These values will be the links. As these are the 4 processors divided into 4 into 4 grid, so there will be total 16 processors. These are the processors. The values of each row is 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2 and 3. So this particular processor is P0, 0. Now if we see the connection of this particular processors P0, 0 with these formulations P0 plus 1, 0, P0 minus 1, 0, P0, 0 plus 1 and P0, 0 minus 1. This will be P1, 0, P minus 1, 0, P0, 1, P0, minus 1. So this value and this value, these values are not valid. This value and this particular value is valid. So we are working on P00. This P00 processor, this P00 processor will be connected to P10, that is this, and P01, this one. These are the links. Now if we talk about this processor, that this is P11, then P1 plus 1 comma 1, P1 minus 1 comma 1, P1 comma 1 plus 1, P1 comma 1 minus 1 with this formulation. Then P2 comma 1, P0 comma 1, P1 comma 2 and P1 comma 0. Now look here, this is the processor P11. P11 will be connected to P21, this one, 21, P21, P21, P01, 01, P01, P12. This processor P12 will be connected to here, and P10. P10 is this one, connected to this. So these are the four links by which P11 processor will be connected. In the same process, all these processors will be connected to each other. And this will be the 2D array interconnection network. The next one is the perfect shuffle network.